Hey guys, how are you? It's Alexis, Sophia Leather. All right, so in this video, I make a firefighter radio strap. This is black with regular brass, and you wanted it real clean and classy, just the number 18 outlined in red, and everything else, just no color. So this video, I built this from scratch. If you guys wanna learn how to do this yourself, I'll put a link right here and in the description below on a tutorial and a build along with downloadable patterns and everything. I also have leather crafting tips. It's a leather crafting tips playlist. Have a whole bunch of good information on there, where to find the hardware, what kind of leather I use, the thickness I use. So all that stuff's there. It's built into these videos, so go ahead and check that out. But yeah, without further ado, this video is just simply, it's a long one, but it's just me building this from scratch, no talking. Just me building. All right, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Also, comment below if there's something that you learned or you picked up a new technique or something in this video. I would love to know that. Yeah, all righty. That's all I got for you. Enjoy the video. All right, bye. God bless you. Bye. Yay. Turn this off. Thank you.
filming?
Yeah. This one's a little short.
I can't see anything.
No, hold on. It's on my screen.
Well, can I see?
Hey, actually, come over here. Model this.
No, I'm...
You're not... You're fine. Here.
Are you going to cut it out?
Yes, I will cut it out. Here. Because you're probably the right height. Yeah, stay right there. You got to look cool, though. God bless you. God bless you. Just showing people.
No, you're not putting this footage.
I'm not.
You just said you're showing people.
I'm not showing anyone.